What's good, YouTube? It's your boy JayKillz, and you're watching episode 6 of my Elden Ring series. Just want to thank you in advance for tuning in, and please like and subscribe. So this is where I left off. What I would like to do first is just explore around before I proceed to the castle. I'm assuming the castle's over here. But I'd like to explore all this first. Everything around first before I head straight to the main event. Let's get to it. Well, it's another merchant.
Buy no selling.
I'm buying this immediately. Raises my maximum HP. That's an instant buy. I'm also gonna purchase these smithing stones. This guy has a lot of goodies. He has a stone sword key. That's a buy. I believe the armor I have equipped is still better than these. Hopefully the next merchant I find will have some better armor. Could always use some information. Why not? I'm gonna purchase this. Along with some bolts. I'll buy 10. Gonna equip my Crimson Amber Medallion. And yeah, that gives me a good chunk of extra HP. Sweet. So I just spent a whole lot of money, but it's okay. I can easily make that back. Well, this looks spooky. Is this a graveyard? Okay. Let's get to it. Whoa. Oh, that is awesome. So I'm guessing the kick has a higher chance of staggering. I wonder, can I pick these up? Whoa. Uh-oh. I was not expecting this. I have to stagger this guy. He's fucking me up. This guy got no chills. Oh, great. I'm definitely gonna have to come back. I refuse to die. Just let me tactically retreat, rest up, and come back. That cannot be another one. That's another Knight Cavalry. That's what I was facing while I was recording my last video that I accidentally forgot to record. This one has a flail. The one I fought earlier had a great axe. We're fighting that guy next. What? That's not just an ordinary flail. That's three flails into one. This one's tougher. I already know this dude is gonna be tougher. I want that horse, man. Throw him out. It's too cramped up in there. Come on, giddy up. This horse is almost down. Oh, I think if my horse takes another hit like that, that's it. Or not. Yeah, take that, man. I gotta beat this guy. No, he's gonna summon another horse. Oh, that is some cheese. Slay this motherfucker. I didn't get nothing? Okay. I was about to say. That's what I'm talking about. I knew it. Too good to be true. You need 24 dex. I have to raise my dex now. I'm gonna raise both my strength and my dex. I should probably go to that graveyard. Before I do that, let me try this. I should probably explore this first. It's a good thing I approached this from a different direction. Seek three wise beasts. Is this a wise beast? I'm assuming there's gotta be like three beasts among these regions for me to slay, and then once I slay it, this opens up. It's really cool. Looks like I'm gonna have to come back to this later. Sucks. There's gotta be something really good in there. Are you kidding me? So it runs when I'm not looking at it? What the hell? Oh man, I am. I'm surprised. Alright, I killed all of his henchmen. I want to face this guy alone. Let's do this. Gotta time that better. This guy's scream is annoying. He's almost dead. Heal up. That was tough. Okay. There's gotta be some treasure around here after killing all these guys. Or creatures, I should say. Hey look, it's a jellyfish. And behold, our first dungeon in this region. And I'm gonna level up too. Level up some decks. I knew I heard something. Should definitely not fall through there. So I am now currently playing offline. So I don't see no messages, no bloodstains, no hints. Nothing that'll make this a lot easier for me. I don't know why I just saw that though. This place here is too open. Too much space here. That is not a good indicator. Oh. I was right. That better not close down. Oh. That was close.
I was expecting this to lower down, not the ground rising up. Oh no, I'm gonna... I thought I was gonna die. Can I figure this out? Maybe I have to go underneath this plate. Nope, you're definitely gonna die if you go under there. Hey yo, this room is retarded. I could sure as hell take some damage. This has to be a puzzle. And I can't figure this puzzle out. Okay, I think I'm stuck, man. This has got to be some type of dead end. I'm looking for a lever to open that door that leads me to the boss. I honestly don't know what to do at this point. I'm gonna just try jumping down underneath this plate to see what happens. Just for shits and giggles. Wow. Why did that look like that was gonna be a much deeper fall? That fooled me. Something tells me I shouldn't let them hug me. My timing is always impeccable. There's gotta be an end. They're just gonna keep spawning. In a way, this is probably a good place to farm some runes. Get him the fuck away from me. I should have probably worried about taking him out. Just need to hurry up and find that lever. This is wild. I'm loving this dungeon, by the way. This is a much different dungeon. I realized to make that message disappear, I gotta hit Y. I gotta survive this shit, man. I'm back at the beginning. I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's go. Are you kidding me? I gotta kill those little bastards first. This is pretty much the same boss I faced the other time, but with minions. This is an eye-opener, man. This is telling me that these boss fights are just gonna get extremely harder. Alright, attempt number two. No. It's my last flash. Gotta be kidding me, man. He does it more than three times in a row. All right, attempt number three. Let's go. That did not go too well. Come on. These guys are annoying. That's some bullshit how they don't take damage from him. Sneaky, fam. Alright, I took care of them. Man, that was such a pain. That was one of the toughest bosses. Even though it took me fewer tries than previous bosses. Well, I wouldn't say toughest. He was probably one of the more annoying bosses, I should say. That one required some patience. But the job got done. And I think I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. I think this was my favorite dungeon so far. Peace out.